They're going for the ball, but can they pick it up? Unity is strength. A block made out of desperation, no doubt. This time it worked.
They're trying to secure the ball. That ball moved faster than a snotling with the runs.
It reminds me of the fun story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean.
No miracle.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. That player's going for it!
Moved right next to a team. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
And he's still standing! Watch for the handoff. Predictable and a little boring. What is the result of that?
Hey.
Now that was a very risky ball. It paid off. Thank you.
so am I. Just one more step. For the ball. It was time. Not far from the end zone.
They've thrown the ball. Not far.
Oops, excuse my bad manners, but I gotta break in here. They can hit the move far.
Here we go again. Touchdown!
Yes.
Fast. If they keep doing that, we'll be in double figures by the end of the second half. Finally noticed the team's secret weapon?
Good boy. You've done a good job. Now go watch the end of the match from the bench.
A prone player is a dead player. left.
Ball carry. Take them down. Kill the fool carrying the ball.
He's going to sleep, and maybe we will see him on the pitch later.
All this focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game! Give me more random violence! Scooping up the ball with the opponent so far. Impressive. If they could hit like they move the ball, I'd be one happy old.
Shuffling off the field, possibly off his own court.
That player's a little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground.
One less annoyance to deal with. We called that Knuffles' Kiss. Thank you.
really had to retreat a little.
Good defensive block.
Side to counter? That team's apothecary must have the magic sponge this time. Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can. I hope that ref is handy with an axe or two. He's gonna need to be at full time.
Dog wins the fight. Not this time.
Because two big guys is always better than one.
It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One. But this time, no miracle.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can be.
Knock out! The domino effect in action.
Go, big guy. Trample all over.
That's a real mess. This player should be brain transplanted. brain transplant with a demented snotlick?
Start the next down, and none of the KO'd players have woken up. Lazy git. Two players down is hard to come back from. He'll need some subs.
They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively.
The ref has gone power mad.
Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off.
Stupid, you trip up like that. Bad for your head, bad for your pride. Oh, this could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down.
I've got superior numbers. Always good for a laugh.
He's going to sleep, and maybe we will see him on the pitch later.
Hey! Take down the ball carrier before he can move it up the field. Blood Bowl 101.
Like worms or something.
Ah!
play a forced possession away from the ball holder?
There's no harm in making a block on the ball carrier. Well, actually, you could do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point.
Today's player is tomorrow's necromancer fodder. What? Great play! Touchdown!
Here's the touchdown, which could protect them from a comeback. This might be the end.
A few of the knocked-out players return to the action.
They should replace that player before they lose any more. Important thing, gotta keep possession of the ball, not lose it. Strike back would be terrible. Into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good. Because two big guys is always better than one.
With arms like tree trunks, there's only going to be one result in that spat. Ah, we called that Knuffle's Kiss.
Moving the ball really well. Is this going to be enough to come out on top?
to be decisive. The bullies are taking the best. This next action is going to fail.
Just thought you should know.
Player open in the enemy end zone. He's either waiting for the ball or abusing the fans. Probably both.
This looks like the end. They can't catch up such a big gap.
Hey, it's a fresh start. Carnage can start all over again!
A shortage of two players is not insurmountable, but it's not easy to overcome either.
Possession is the key to winning, which must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away!
I've seen mushrooms that look smarter than that. The ball is handed off and play continues uninterrupted. Failure that could cost his team dear.
Forget the ball. Just try dishing out a few whacks.
Guy leave his brain in the dugout again? This player should be brain transplanted. We may see that player later, if they wake.
Hmm.
An incredible match. I thought my heart would almost beat on more than one occasion.